police the same way. They put their club upside your head and then turn around and accuse you of attacking them. They attack you, bust you all upside your mouth, and then take you to court and charge you with assault.
Real shit.
What kind of democracy is that?
All my real people, just pay attention.
What kind of freedom is that?
Another man down. We marching in the streets till they bring the van round. People getting mad now. The streets getting deeper. People opening the eyes, but all we seeing is the reaper. Hands in the air, they try to silence our voice. But if we come with the numbers, then they ain't got a choice. National Guard is deployed. They won't let us rise up. On camera, 10 cops and shot them guys up. Keep the mind Scott, RIP Terrence Crusher, Eric Garner, Tamir Rice, and so many others. It's a damn shame. No accountability, we beefing with each other. Just remember who the enemy. If I killed them guys, I'd be locked for a century. So I bear more arms than a motherfucking centipede. It's crazy. They caught red-handed on camera and still no charges, so we're here to demand it. Never forget them cops shot that man up. Never forget, don't shoot us, our hands up. May we never forget, no justice, no peace for all those fallen, rest in peace. May we never forget, streets riddled with gunshots. Never forget, protests on the city blocks. Slain in the fallen, but the pain keeps on falling. Hands held high as we keep on marching. Violence ain't new, it's just now being taped. You can log on Facebook, see a man shot in the face. Hands behind his back as that man getting tased. A bunch of fatherless kids growing up filled with rage. Modern day slaves, they throw us in a cage. For victimless crime, we're trapped in this maze. End of the chapter, but I'm scared to change the page. Going from a traffic stop, straight to a grave. Sandra Bland, damn, it's getting out of hand. We can't move forward at all without a plan. Kaepernick taking kneels just to take a stand. Civil unrest won't rest all across the land. What the fuck they doing to make things better? All the victims still affected. Please keep your head up and wait for the day. The rain gon' let up, cause it's us versus them. We the people getting fed up. Never forget them cops shot that man up. Never forget, don't shoot us, our hands up. Maybe never forget, no justice, no peace for all those fallen, rest in peace. Maybe never forget, streets riddled with gunshots. Never forget, protests on the city blocks. Slain in the fallen, but the pain keeps on falling. Hands held high as we keep on marching. These never forget servants, but they all rape and murder. Man, the civil rights movement, you thought we'd come further. It's kinda torture, they murder on tape. Another unarmed slain, the killer got away. I guess all you need's a badge. The modern day gang, protest in the streets, but really what's a change? They kill us, we killed them, that's two men down, and I don't see an end. It's 2016, my country like Iraq. You're a sheep if you obey, but a threat to fight back. But if you know your rights, you probably get attacked. Hit with a taser, beaten, shot in the back, like blah. And that's just how it is. They out here killing men, women, and kids. They're sworn to protect, so who do we trust? Nobody. The time for change is now, when the change starts with us. Never forget them cops shot that man up. Never forget, don't shoot us, our hands up. May we never forget, no justice, no peace for all those fallen, rest in peace. May we never forget, streets riddled with gunshots. Never forget, protests on the city blocks. Slain in the fallen, but the pain keeps on falling. Hands held high as we keep on marching. Never forget, never forget.
My brothers and sisters, we have to put a stop to this. And it will never be stopped until we stop it ourselves. They attack the victim. And then the criminal who attacked the victim accuses the victim of attacking him. This is American justice. This is American democracy. And those of you who are familiar with it know that in America, democracy is hypocrisy. Now, if I'm wrong, put me in jail.